Hello everyone, this is Surbhi Malpani and I'm a professional photographer. I always wanted to do something in a creative field. So the reason why I chose photography because you can create as crazy photos as you want and also it refreshes our memory. My experience with the face is great, from starting basic course of 3 months or I ended up doing advanced course. So it has given me not only the technical part but also given us exposure about the business in the industry. Also our mentor, Mr. Rohan Dalvi sir, he's a great mentor and our student can ever have. So he has taught us everything related to also with the technical and also given us the exposure about the industry, how it works. So the course has helped me a lot in my professional life because it given me a different perspective from others to do things in a different way. Also prepared me for the things, for the barriers which are in the market or in the industry. It has also prepared me to do things more efficiently and effectively. After the completion of course, I have collaborated with various brands, done with the various brand shoots. And also during the course, I have got weddings to do. The USP of FACE is that because it gives us a liberty to not only use our equipments in indoor but also outdoor, because we get weekly assignments, so for that we need more practice, so just it improvises our skills.